It will have escaped nobody's attention that we are at the moment 100 years from the outbreak of the First World War. And so we start with two readings which remind us of what the antithesis of peace is. I'm starting with my good friend here, Mr. G.
Okay, this poem is called The Stretcher Bearer, written in 1916 by Tommy Crawford. My stretcher is one scarlet stain as I tries to scrape it clean. I tell you what, I'm sick of pain for all I've heard, for all I've seen. Around me is the hellish night, and as the war's red rim I trace, I wonder if in heaven's height our God don't turn away his face. I don't care whose the crime may be. I hold no brief or kin nor clan. I feel no hate, I only see as man destroys his brother man. I wave no flag, I only know, and here beside the dead I wait. A million hearts are weighed with woe. A million homes are desolate. In dripping darkness far and near, all night I've sought those woeful ones. Dawn suddens up and still I hear the crimson chorus of the guns. Look like a ball of blood the sun hangs o'er the scene of wrath and wrong. Quick stretcher bearers on the run. O Prince of Peace, how long, how long? Thank you.